Okay. It's time for bed.
Please, Mom, one more time.
No, honey, it's time for bed.
Can you play with me?
No, honey.
That's not a toy, Isaac.
Then can Dad play with me?
Remember, Daddy doesn't live here anymore.
But I want to see Dad.
Isaac, Dad is a long way away. So we're just going to have to wait and see what happens. It's time to go to sleep now.
Okay.
Good night.
Mom!
I don't know why you like that thing so much.
Good night.
Congratulate you. It seems like you're doing an amazing job.
Thank you.
Are you raising a child by yourself? Running your own business from home? And you're an incredibly beautiful woman. Can I kiss you?
What's wrong?
Do you have some sort of African music playing?
No.
Don't worry.
What's wrong?
I don't know. Are you sure you can't hear drums?
No, and you're starting to scare me, Brian.
Can you hear them?
What the hell is wrong with you?
Can you hear the jungle drums?
Brian, your face!
Can you hear the jungle drums and when the demons start to
Brian.
Come? Face your fears, it's time to see the glory of Tokalakami!
Isaac.
He tried to hurt me.
It's okay, honey. It's okay.
We understand you two have been through a lot tonight. Hey, little man. You wouldn't mind if I speak to your mother for a minute? I just need a quick statement. I can leave you with Sergeant Kent.
Is this necessary?
It'll only be a few minutes.
Will you be okay?
Hey, little buddy. That was a pretty rough thing you went through. You must be pretty brave. And your mother, she's been through a lot. She's an incredible woman, you know. Strong, very strong. Smart and beautiful.
Can you hear the jungle drums?